Former Oregon Governor Ted Kulongoski is meeting with union leaders in a Get Back on Track work meeting at the Port of Portland. Kulongoski was appointed last Friday by a federal judge to resolve a slowdown at the work at the port. In recent weeks, longshore workers have staged a slowdown as part of a dispute between them and the electrical workers over who should pull the plug in refrigerated shipping containers.